on down South by them, meet some friends of mine.
Ah, fuck. God damn it. Hello?
This is Jeff with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right?
Sorry, I live here. I can't remember the code to turn off the alarm.
That's okay. Do you have your security passphrase you can tell me?
Hang on, I've got it written down here somewhere.
No problem.
Sorry about this.
It's all right. It happens all the time.
Okay, thanks. Wait. Hang on a second. What do you mean that's all right? What if I was somebody trying to rape my mom?
You want to rape your mom?
That's nice you're so cool about me triggering the alarm and not knowing the password, but how do you know I'm not making it up? I could have raped my mom twice by now.
You said you lived there.
I do, but you don't know that.
Hey, you want me to do this, then you gotta pay up front, kid.
You'll get your money when you're finished doing what I asked you, all right? Now, as soon as I lock the door, just give me a few seconds to arm the system, then you break in and try to rape my mom, okay? You got it?
This is Michael with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right?
No, a man just broke into our house and he's about to rape my mom. Go, go. She's upstairs. Hello? Did you hear me? A rapist is here. He's white.
Okay, should we contact the police?
Yes, you should contact the fucking police. My mom is about to get fucking raped.
Okay, we're contacting them now.
He's going up the stairs, dude. You better hurry.
Try and stay calm. The police are on their way.
Well, that's nice. Maybe they can bring some cigarettes and Gatorade because the guy's going to be pretty wiped out. The fuck? Who's there?
Please!
Hello?
Hello, this is Varashnu with Wolf Home Security.
A man just broke into my house with... Varashnu? I didn't sign up to have some Indian guy call me. Are you even in the United States? Oh, that is bullshit. Put your manager on. Hello?
This is Kevin with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right?
No, everything's not all right. How come a guy from India is calling me when my house is being broken into? You, I'm not paying all this money to have some guy on the other side of the earth try and protect me.
Sir, it doesn't matter where we call you from. We still contact the police in your neighborhood.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. Gosh, I'm so relieved. Thanks. There's still just one little problem. How do you know I didn't break into this house, set off the alarm, and now I'm stalling by being upset about the Indian guy and have actually stolen a bunch of shit, raped my mom, and you people have done absolutely nothing about it?
Wow, that just fucked my head.
Yeah, I just fucked your head and the UPS guy just fucked my mom!